We are here with Barry White. Barry, I thought you were dead.
Well, sadly, the real Mr. White is dead, yeah. I'm playing a character who tries to get noticed by the woman in his office who's besotted with Barry White. Okay. And the only way you can find to make sure she even knows he's alive is to go to the fancy dress Christmas party as the real Mr. White himself. So that's the reason for the get up.
And what's your kind of Barry White persona slash impression? I mean, we can see your Barry White look, but
have
you got the voice?
Oh, as anyone, there's only one Barry White. You know, he was.
It is true.
Mr. Sex on Legs. I've got some deep tones. I can get sort of, but I'm still working on the actual. Got a long way to go, but we still got a couple of months yet, so we'll get there.
Now, this is an unusual way to do Panto, isn't it? I've never really seen Panto done this way.
It's not Panto in the traditional sense. There's no dame. There's no cross-dressing, as you usually get in Pantos. And there's no one character that goes through to the end and comes out. It's more a kind of traditional Christmas story, as you might sort of think of Christmas Carol or something like that, but with a more modern edge, and obviously with a lot of Scouse humour in it as well, which is what Dave Kirby, the writer, does best. If you've seen Brick Up the Mersey Tunnel or any of those plays, you'll know what I mean. But the main character played by Andrew Schofield is sort of a Scrooge.
Yeah, sure.
So it's one of those kind of stories rather than.
And
traditional.
What's it like working with people like Andrew Schofield and somebody?
It's always great fun. It's a pleasure to be able to work with your friends again and again. There's nobody in this cast I haven't worked with many times. Not least of all Drew. We've not long finished the Sunshine Boys over in Hanover Street there, and we were together last Christmas as well for the Christmas show then. So no, it's great. It saves a lot of time trying to figure each other out in rehearsals and stuff, because you know each other inside out anyway, so it's especially at Christmas time, because it just makes it all the more festive, really.
Cool. And thank you very much. And this is not actually Barry White, this is Alan Stock. So thank you. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Thank you.